Oh, When I was 11, I was evacuated to Sunderland Millfield and lived with my grandma and granddad. Do you know what stockings the songsters wore? Rye. Would you believe? Millfield songsters wore rye stockings. That's because Jim Wood's dad and his sister, songsters' brothers and sisters, wear that. It's lovely. It's a great, great thing to welcome the songsters here this weekend. We really look forward to them coming, and we know from the first two pieces that we've had that we're going to have an excellent musical time. But as well as that, one thing that impressed me when they arrived very early, they did all their bits and pieces, and then for over half an hour, they were pregnant in here this afternoon, and that shows where their hearts are, where they really want to be. Welcome, folks. It's lovely to see you. And it's a really great privilege for us to have them with us this weekend. And we trust that God will use you mightily. Amen.
Grace. For while the law was given by Moses, grace and truth came through Jesus Christ.
You can refresh.
name's Peter Lane, and I'm going to sing to you. Now, I haven't even sung a note yet. I went to music school as an instructor for about 20 odd years, and this is one of the songs that I actually taught the girls. And they didn't sing it as well as I've been singing.
Thank you.
Amen. Oh,
The
Strong enough to reach across the years.
be most remiss if we didn't say a very, very big thank you to the Songsters for their programme this evening. We've all enjoyed every piece you've sung, and we've been really happy.
Thank you.